Shit, man. My wife got it for me, man.
I'm ready. All right, now record.
Go ahead. Come on, Trey.
That's right, Trey.
Let's get it.
And now the end is near.
Uh-huh.
So I face the final curtain.
Woo!
My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this.
That's right, Trey.
Regrets, I had a few, but then again, too few.
Are you recording? No, you're not.
I did what I had to do.
You're gonna send me that
one. And saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step.
That's right, Trey.
Along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did my way.
Keep going.
Yes, there were times.
Okay.
I'm sure you knew.
Okay.
But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out.
Uh-huh.
I faced it all. And I stood tall.
You stood tall. Uh-huh.
And did it my way. I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that.
What you doing?
May I say, not in a shy way.
Okay.
Oh no.
No, no, no.
No, not me.
Not you.
I did it my way. For what is a man?
What?
What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the thing.